Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay, so
most unpleasant memories.
Yes, indeed. Alright, we came from underneath here. It was a secret door through... Well, we came from the sewers underneath Athcatlan, ended up here.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Do we go in here? I'm sure there's baddies around here somewhere.
All the world is blind to my passing.
We have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Well, I don't know if we're underground anymore, technically. I guess he did check these.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Alright. We saw this stuff. A Minotaur. And two Umber Hulks. Why? I have no idea. We better take care of these guys.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Yes, blind to your passing, I understand. Improved invisibility. Self.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Same here.
Faster than Chick, take a fast pause.
Fine.
Come roaring out of there. I don't want to catch them themselves. I might still catch them. Hopefully not. Casting failure.
What? Such menial tasks.
Oh. Confusion? No.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands lit aside and all that.
Death to the Minotaur! Now these might be a little tougher.
Yes.
Actually, really convenient with the constricted passageway here. Yeah. Okay.
Kate!
Oh, the beast has fallen. Oh, it didn't. I thought it did. Never mind.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
There's more coming. I can't see them, I guess.
Your life shall be mine.
Jacques.
One of these bigger ones. They take longer to cast. Well, I'm surprised it still didn't fill them all the way out. Oh, I'm invisible. Fine.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What was that? Was that me turning visible?
Yoshimo is willing.
Gold, an oil of speed, and a scroll of carrion summons. Eric can learn this one. Done.
You're right behind me, right? All the world is blind to my passing.
See if there's any traps in these halls.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed
and
balanced.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Huh. This dead end.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh, Haer'Dalis is over there. We're looking for him.
Doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await foes in the dark.
All right, guys.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
He's all right.
Very well. Hi-ya.
I guess it was a trap in front of it, too? Or just getting close to the trap good enough. It's never happened before that way. Maybe there was another trap right in front. Oh. Okay. Was it you gonna cast it? Yes.
Vita Mortis.
It's a good thing he's not dead. Sheesh. Shall we try again?
Yokata.
I'm gonna get some crazy lich coming out of here or something. Not a conventional lock.
Stories amongst my people.
Nothing dangerous, I
would Peeing hope. Underground is just not for the Avariel.
We might not be underground, though.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Anyone here? It appears as if construction for a second level was started, but never finished. And there's Haer'Dalis.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay. Nothing much going on over here. Alright. Hi. That's gonna take that. We'll be on our way now. No, I'm just kidding. From Minsk. Oh, we still have to return that to her. Forgot.
A simple matter.
Hi. That's Yoshimo. Hi.
I serve only Master Mekrath.
The man looks at you blankly for a moment and then speaks. Airy says, oh, the poor man, he's being kept in this state somehow with magic. We've got to help him. Is he?
Fine.
I serve only Master Mekrath.
Right.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Such menial tasks.
I like your sword, though. Very neat. Dispel magic, maybe?
This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be, traveling with you.
What the hell? Why not? What the hell are you saying that for? I need... I need a spell. I think it's a third level spell. Dispel magic. Okay. I do not have it. Airy does have it, so since you want to free him so bad...
A simple matter.
Try something then.
Yes, I'll do it.
You'll do it. Alright, let's go. Where's the spell? Said you had it memorized. Didn't you? Did I look wrong? Oh, no. You have it in your repertoire. Never mind. You won't be doing the honors, unless we sleep or something. No one has the spell memorized. Oh wait, Meconia.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Yeah.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
I shall follow your strength.
My strength.
Manus Potentis Paro.
I serve only Master Mekrath.
Wow. I don't know if another spell would work. Charm? To uncharm him, but I think that only works if it's someone in your party. Charm person looks like, but I don't recognize any of those as being it. That's it. Okay, I have charm person.
Destiny awaits.
In the corner.
Fine.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
He's charmed now.
Now, Natha.
No, what? Well, we can't talk to him now in this state.
I'll help however I can.
Alright, I don't know.
Stand back for justice!
Well, he's coming with us. He might turn hostile once he comes out of the charm, though. Yeah. He turned invisible. She goes, All right, let's go down for a little bit. Oh, he appears next to us. Where the hell are we? By the district exit. Jeez, we're all the way over here. Where's the way back in? Wait.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo! Run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So where's the place? We came from... We've been there.
Bat kicking! For goodness!
He's gonna...
What can I do?
Hide.
All right.
Actually, get in here.
I'll do my best.
No, not you.
If you're sure.
May our deeds be sung through the ages, huh?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Such menial tasks.
Hmm. Oh, wait.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Can you use this? He's going on and on like a fool.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Don't go back.
Right. A simple matter.
He wants to attack us.
Fine.
Get in there.
Yes, Abil.
Oh, you gotta run all the way around?
Fleet of foot and all that.
All right. I don't know what to do about Haer'Dalis. Well, some kind of machine here. Oops. Mekrath? Alright.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Okay. He did say something. We're going to hear him over Mince screaming. What is this? Intruders within Mekrath's domain? What brings you here, foolish woman? Speak quickly, for I do not suffer errant fools gladly. I go where I like. Didn't really accomplish anything. I'll be on my way then. Well, same. This is just combat. I am here to free Haer'Dalis, your captive. Give him to me now. Give you the little thief? Now why should I do such a thing when he has made me such a perfect little slave, hmm? Thief? What are you talking about? He's an actor. Perhaps he is at that. It matters little to me. He stole into my sanctum as a thief. I captured him, and it amuses me to keep him as my slave. Because of his gem? He might not know about the gem. I thought you kidnapped him because of his gem. His gem? Ah, that gem. I see what game you're up to, little man, and it shall not work. I'll not be divested of my gem by thieves and fools. So he started off addressing to a female, which I assumed was me. Now he's saying little man, so I guess he's talking to Yoshimo. Who are you talking to? What are you talking about? What game? I tire of this constant barrage of thievery. You shall not get your hands upon my gem, little man. Now you shall suffer the other one's fate. Yeah, run.
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
Alright, here.
Yes?
Before he starts coming. Haste. And do we have anything? Blur. And protection from evil. Where are you going?
Stand back for justice!
I'll get all hasted. Silencio. Magic resistance. Oh. I despise you, Mekrath.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run! Vita mortis
carre. What are we doing? That's Minsk. That's
what
me.
Such menial power.
Nature, sir, it is done.
Yeah, I need more of the minute meteors. Monster summoning 2 on you. So we didn't need all that. What's this? Oh, is a skeleton warrior here now?
Very
nice.
No confidence. Alright.
A simple matter.
That's his gem? Zio's gem? You take those. I'll take this enchanted mage robe and quarterstaff.
Yoshimo is willing.
17 more gold. Is this thing trapped? Does this free him? I don't know if he's still over there paralyzed, looking for us, or just stop being hostile. Okay, it's a storage thingy. Potion of mind focusing, potion of genius, wand of... Is that cloud kill, I think? And a rod. Ooh. Rods are awesome. Potion of genius. This intelligence booster. That might be his gem. I don't know why. Zio's gem isn't that great. Sure got a lot of arrows. Wand of Cloud Kill, yes, with 6 charges. Quarterstaff plus 1. Mage Robe of Fire Resistance. And this rod. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Ooh, Rod of Resurrection. This rod enables anyone to resurrect the dead as if they were of high enough level to cast a resurrection spell and if they were a priest. No rest is required as the rod bestows the life-giving effects. Each use of the rod expends 1 charge. Raised target is fully healed. Unlimited range. Sure, they have to be in sight. 10 charges. Alright. I'll give it to Minsk. See, normally cannot resurrect stuff, people. Alright. We gotta go back through and see if Haer'Dalis is still hostile. I mean, I did charm him, but I was trying to undo the effects of a possible charm. In any case, a bit longer episode this time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.